same time.
What's the time there now?
About 5 o'clock-ish.
That's fine, it doesn't be plenty of time beating mine.
Coming through, got some Piccadilly stock. Go to Cockfosters. This one won't be going to Cockfosters. This will go the other way. Terminal 5. Some Piccadilly going probably to one of the Heathrows. Rayners Lane, so there's an apology needed. Here's a Piccadilly going to Cockfosters. Piccadilly stock. Going to Heathrow Terminal 4.
They didn't say Terminals 1, 2 and 3 behind it.
I think 1, 2 and 3 are bog standard. Here comes some District. £5 it's going to Upminster. Well, it has to go to Upminster. District D-Stock, oh, go to Upminster. What a shock.
Sorry?
Is it Scanias or the Enviros?
Yeah, Scania
Omnis.
Single deckers.
Yeah.
YN53 plates.
Some more D-stock to Upminster?
Yeah, that's Tower Hill.
I was going to Tower Hill even, sorry. There's some Piccadilly behind Simon. Get the Northfields. More Piccadilly stock. Probably going to Heathrow. Yep, Terminal 5. That is some District stock.
Next evening Broadway service is at Ravenscourt Park. Should be here in approximately 2 minutes. Next Richmond service is approaching West Kensington and should be here.
That's going to Upminster. And here comes some more Piccadilly stock. Where's it going? Cockfosters? Cockfosters! Oh, let's get that leaving, why not? Some District stock to Ealing Broadway. Watch out, here comes some more Piccadilly stock. Let's go to Rayners Lane by Uxbridge. Piccadilly stock to Zoom Heathrow. Road Terminal 4.
On YouTube then?
It will go eventually. Well, when I say eventually.
Yeah. I've been on it myself at Acton Central Station back in 2001 with the old Cornwall.
Yeah.
Coming in. I'm talking at the end of the platform, Richmond bound. And a train came in. I missed it because I think I'm on a rail route, Richmond. So I missed 8:54. And this is one anyway, because the train for Richmond was going down here. It's a track the other Cornwall coming up towards the Wilson Junction direction. Now they get the two them together. My God, I thought that made my day.
Yeah.
And that's the mines and the wagons. That's all done there, along here, from here down to Chittenden Road. And
that's some Piccadilly to Cockfosters. Oh, more Piccadilly coming around the corner. I think this is about the millionth Piccadilly stop we've seen already. And that's going to Northfields.
This is still the original
line, yeah. That's going to Arnus Grove. Picture was quite clearly rubbish. This one to Heathrow Terminal 5.
Society Park.
Yeah.
And if I do the Pendleton Station, all the pictures.
Piccadilly stock to
video, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No one.
Yeah, that's right.
Some district stock to Richmond. You never guess what's going around the corner. Yep, that's right. More Piccadilly stock. Go to Heathrow Terminal 4 and that's District to Upminster. Piccadilly stock and Cockfosters? Quite a lot of Cockfosters. Cockfosters!
There's a Cockfosters.
Yes, they are probably Rayners Lane. Northfields, actually.
Make it stop, make it stop, please make them stop.
It's like the Piccadilly owns this line or something. There's one going behind it, isn't there? Yeah, that's going to Terminal 5. And that's going to Cockfosters. And I reckon in the next 5 minutes, Sarah will be there. All this video is going to be is just Piccadilly stock.
And my video is going to be nearly three hours.
Oh yeah. That's going to Rayners Lane. That's a good sign. That's good. So right, that is some district stock to Upminster. Make it go away. Anyway, this one's going to who knows where. Cockfosters. One's not coming around the corner, is it? Yes, the other one's coming around the corner. Go to Heathrow, sir, or Northfields. Terminal 4. You wouldn't have guessed it. Some Piccadilly Cockfosters, that's going to Upminster eventually. Ah. To Cockfosters. Pleasure. Okay, for the 7,955,000. Yeah, well, it's not been quite that many. It feels like it, though. That's going to Heathrow Terminal 5. There's some Piccadilly. Oh, I'll guess Cockfosters. Well, wouldn't you know, it is going to Cockfosters.
There's another one coming the other way, though.
Yeah, would this be going to Terminal 4? Or Rayners Lane? And then that one's off to Richmond.
Final time to say.
Oh, we all done, Sarah.
What? Finished their duty on the house with the chicken on 50. There's another one next.
Squeak, squeak. Steam train. I'm only going to Heathrow, but follow that steam train.
Piccadilly and Metropolitan lines. For more information, please.
That's off to Arnors Grove. Comes to Piccadilly. Going to Cockfosters. Mm-hmm. stop going to actually, I don't know where it was going. Because I can't see the boards over this side. More Piccadilly stuck.
So there's a district line coming around the corner?
Yeah. But that's the district line, isn't it? Is it the district line? Going to Cockfosters. Some district stock going to Upminster. And that'll be some district stock to Ealing Broadway. Some more district stock going to actually, where is that going? I didn't say Richmond. Gunnersby. Oh, you know, guess what?
The D-line's coming again.
Go to Terminal 4. Oh, you never guess what again. That's going to Arnas Grove. Destination board. Upminster. No, just says district line. Upminster. That one's going to Richmond. Oh, here's the pick. Go to Northfields. Some Piccadilly stock. Boo.
And there's district brake coming on the other side.
Is there? That is going to Cockfosters. That is going to Richmond. And there goes the Richmond train. Rayners Lane. Or maybe Northfields. I can get a quick look. Definitely wasn't Heathrow, that's for sure. This ain't gonna go to Cockfosters, guarantee you. Ooh, Cockfosters! It is time to go home. And not a moment too soon, because here comes another Piccadilly train. assume this one's the one that's come from Gathersby. Because it's stone empty.